Hello. Hello, people. Welcome back to a new video. Anyway, hello, guys. Welcome back to a new video. And today, we're going to be playing Minecraft. Yes, we're switching it up a bit. But this time, this is not an ordinary Minecraft. There's some mods in this game. Mods have joined the chat. So yeah, we have a lot of mods installed. Oh, spawn TNT. This somehow never works, but we're gonna try spawn this. Oh, this is peaceful. We need it easy. No, we don't. Come on, take off. Ooh, can I trade? Can I trade? Oh, you gotta wait. Build mods. Can you kill him? If you can kill technoblade in this mod, the mod's stupid. He is still alive, huh? What's this? Another okay, this enemy sucks balls. This enemy sucks ballers. Ballers, okay, so. I had this lucky block mod installed. That'll work. If it will work. The TNT mod totally worked. I used TNT mod a lot. Huh. Well, mod didn't work. Huh, ooh, techno ingot. Knife of course, baby, techno blade, nothing gone. I'm straight up. Anyway, so let's go with the dumb TNT. So let's start with the 50x50 TNT. Did I kill him? Wait, I just want to die. He can die. Okay, so that can we're gonna make this. Oh, hello. My name is Goody Goober McGooder. Oh, you're dead, so see ya. So, this is what it did. This is bad. fast TNT. What's this? No texture TNT. Okay, so this is what it done. I am scared of the god and the nuke TNT. They sound pretty strong, that since their name god and nuke. God nukes are bad things. No, god's not a bad thing. But nuke's a good, bad thing. God's a good thing. God's really good. God's like a good guy. He's like super strong. God is strong. Bad quality. Four blocks. But when it's flat, faith in you. Just in case spawn doesn't have any of it. Go. Nothing. Okay, we go getting a new set of TNTs. This is doing a year last for you. I don't know why. Anyway, we're starting. Should we do this last but not least? Yeah, we're doing this in last but not least. First, we have the 100x100 TNT. It sounds strong. Back it up. Lagging. It's lagging. It's pretty strong. I just noticed something. All the TNT makes like a square kind of like explosion. Up to the clouds. Okay. We are up to the clouds, or we're gonna destroy some clouds. No, mommy. Excuse me, are you moving? God, TNT. God? Oh, there you are. Uh-oh. The god TNT is powerful. How did it hit all the way over here? These flames is from the god TNT. No way it came all the way down here. It's impossible. That's how strong the god TNT is. It can go up to like 5.8 million blocks. And then I just realized something. I did something dumb. Okay, so the Minecraft FPS said that we can't do that. They just texted me saying that you downloaded some mods that might crash us, but that's okay. They said, holy moly. The god TNT is too dangerous. We can't do that anymore. So, yeah. What's wrong with the god TNT? There's stuff all the way over here. Oh, it's me. Mining TNT. So just not. What's this? Okay, so next we have TNT 5X fire. Using John. Okay, it just breaks the entire thing. Next we have small TNT. Next, we have Zen Knockback TNT. Okay, Knockback TNT. I tested Knockback TNT when I was not recording, and it's not your average TNT where, like, explodes and makes you have success. It's just a Knockback TNT. It's Knockback TNT where it just Knockback. Bruh. Such a good TNT. Next, I think we did this TNT. Yeah, the knockback TNT sucked. Okay, enough for watching the really loud house. Back to this. Okay, 500 TNT. Stand back for this because it might be bad. And I just realized it's bad because it's lagging a bit. And this is it. Fast TNT. This could be fast. This is going to go like. It's going to go like cat. Boom. So yeah. Boom. Okay, we finished all the TNT except for one TNT that will destroy a whole entire 8.7 billion blocks that can destroy a whole entire cave in 9 millimeter seconds. It's the TNT you guys have been all waiting for. The TNT that will destroy at least everything. Say hello to the nuke TNT that it can destroy a whole entire mountain slash a whole entire cave slash a whole entire 8.7 billion square blocks. It is time. Now it is time to spawn the new. What? Because the potato skins are hilarious. What? Lenny? Why'd you do that? I don't know. What? Where are you going? It was fun. And get run. I'm running. See you later and goodbye. Oh, it exploded. This is the new TNT. Can destroy a whole entire cave for one. Can go up to at least 8.7 billion blocks. And yeah, but I forgot the app you can get these mods at. But as you know, but there's something I have to say. This is all fake. I don't know how much blocks the new TNT can take. Destroy, but I do know it's around 1,000, and Minecraft should not text me anything. It's stupid, but I just want to say thank you guys for watching. I forgot the app. And yeah, I destroyed a whole entire Minecraft world. Okay. And yeah, I still have like. But we still have this boy. Thank you guys for watching. I pretty much enjoy it. Please like, subscribe. I'm trying to get my first YouTube class for 100 subscribers, or if straight up YouTube can pay me by you guys subscribing and getting me to 1,000 subscribers. But thank you guys so much for watching, and also the funk music for Feeling Good Ang by Gorillaz. Funk music, thank you guys for making that blow up. 60 views in 14 seconds. I mean, no, wait, what? That's impossible. No, I meant, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the video, Feeling Good Funk Edition. Thank you guys for getting me 60 views in 14 hours. That was impossible for the Red Mellow history. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I imagine you guys subscribing and getting into me 1,000 subscribers. And I hope I can get to 1,000 subscribers and I can get paid. Cause I'm just gonna try saving up to go to the 2016 World Cup featuring in Philadelphia. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna go watch the Tower 1. Bye, guys.